What's good, YouTube? So I'm about to show you the best man beating play in the game. Every single route on this play beats man. So right here, we're going to do the solo side X route. He normally fries man. Right there, he didn't fry. Practice mode has been really insanely caged. Like, I don't know what's up with practice mode, but that solo side post gets open like 90% of the time, bro. Not even lying. So right here. I don't know why that shit's getting kicked. Like, this just never happens. It just never fucking happens, bro. In a game, you don't have to worry about that happening. He always gets open. I'm not even lying. I swear on everything I love, that play always gets open. Right there is a better example. Boom. So that solo side is like the best solo side route in the game for man. Also, if you press this solo side route, you could easily just dot it like this. Touchdown. Boom. So you can't press that. You can't press that route at all. If they're running shade down man, for instance, you have this solo side, you have this tight end. The tight end destroys shade down man right there. Boom. Shade down man killer. If they're not shading down, you can throw the tight end early like this. Easy yards. This crosser is really good versus man coverage. So right here, we got the crosser, free form it, boom, touchdown. If you don't like the crosser on the play, you could throw this B route, one of the best man beating play routes in the game. Right here you see, boom, destroys it. And then you have lastly the running back route. The running back route is pretty solid. Doesn't always work, but it'll get you yards. And yeah, so this is the best man-beating play in Madden for those reasons.